You got this.
Are you serious?
It's all good.
Day, buddy.
Tamara, thank you.
Thank you for taking my phone that day and setting me up with an online dating profile. If it wasn't for you, I would not have found Ty.
Come away with me.
Ever since I saw that hot chick in the teal bikini walking across the beach, I knew that we just had to make sure, real sure, like 5 years sure. Our first kiss was one for the book, Bambi walking back to her car. I knew that you liked me too. From then on, this has all been an effort to spend the rest of our lives together. You shine
for me. Who would have thought that you would be standing across from the girl who blew you off that one in Sikkimoose that one August long weekend saying, "No, sorry, I'm with my family." From the moment you wrote up on the CD, I knew you were something different. Our first date was nothing but our favorite things all together, tacos, outdoors, and Lincoln. I loved every minute of it. Over the years, we have had our good times and bad, but you have always stood by my side no matter what. You picked me up when I was down, talked me through many difficult situations, and always pushed me to be the best version of myself. Tell me anything.
Just speak to me. I swear, gosh.
Cheyenne, I vow to love you, support you, until we're old and gray, grow out of touch with the world. I am a fool now.
I am a fool now. For
adorable.
One way of being is not better than the other. And the joy of being married and sharing a life together is that every day you are given the opportunity to learn from each other and grow with your partner. But what's important is that you always come back to each other with open hearts and open minds.
Oh my God. I vow to always support you and stand by your side, no matter what. I promise to laugh with you and never judge you. I promise to never take things too seriously and always to put my cold feet on your back to warm them up.
I vow to do my best to keep you fed and nourish your dreams. To be faithful and love and support you.
You are the love of my life and I am proud to marry you. I promise to support your dreams and to be there for you.
I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you, my best friend, and soon to not be wife type.
I love you, Ty James.
I love you too, babe.
May these rings be a symbol of the love and respect you share. May they remind you of the promises that you have made here today. It's my honor to officially pronounce you husband and wife. Now show us what a real kiss looks like.
So honored and privileged and ecstatic to be standing up here with you on this momentous occasion. even more so to call you friends, but more like family.
As the saying goes, you don't marry someone you can live with, you marry someone you can't live without. We love you both more than you know.
Please know, wherever this love goes, this will be your home, you're never alone. My love, remember you're always enough. Hold on and never give up, you're never alone.
Well, Ty, you've given us a lot of joy because you've had a lot of fun. I say that in kind of a funny way, but it's true. Ty knows how to live his life, and it is a rare thing that somebody really knows how to live their life, and I admire that in you. I think you're truly happiest when you're on one of your adventures. Adventure Ty.
Take heart, love, through the years. Live your
not been a life experience that I've gone through without my sister. Cheyenne has always been there for me, whether it's a calming voice, helping me figure out my next move, or just to listen to me rant. I have always been able to call her up whenever I needed her. I know that she will always be there for you, Ty, as she has had so much practice being there for us.
Please know.
Who have cheered us on and supported our love story from the very beginning.
We thank you from the bottom of our hearts for all the love, care, and support you have shown us today and always.
Everyone, please enjoy the night, and we love you all.